Lines, 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match 60 underway here in Grand Forks. 51-72 and 80-02 launching power cells in that upper port. 45-93 joining the Gators on the Red Alliance, the side of the field. Those bells signal the start of the teleoperated period. Drivers have full control over their robots once again. 51-72, that's the Gators. They're collecting some power cells from their loading zone. 25-49, Millerbots lobbing a couple power cells to that upper power port for the Red Alliance. Gators firing high again, sending another volley to that upper power port. 80-02 doing the same on the Blue Alliance's side of the field. Gators, another load and tow, they're firing up. They get five more shots in that upper goal. The Knack parking in the target zone in front of the Blue Alliance power port. They get three more power cells up in there. Gators firing high and a couple more power cells in that upper power port for the Red Alliance. ADO2, the Knack, they've got some more power cells loaded up from that loading zone. Looks like they're heading back to that target zone. The Knack, three shots up in that upper goal. Forty-five seconds left in the match. Red Alliance leads 81-34. Gators lob another four power cells up to that upper goal. ADO2, the Knack, they toss some more power cells up for Blue. Less than 30 seconds left in the match. Teams returning their robots to that rendezvous point to activate their generator switches. 51-72 looks to be trying to interact with that control panel. Heading to that rendezvous point, trying to latch on to that generator switch. 45-93, rapid acceleration is off the floor. The Gators join them. Looks like they're trying to make that switch level with 1 second left. That brings an end to qualification match 60 to see how our scores shake out in just a moment. They win with our new high score for this tournament, 187-87. They take home three ranking points in that match. Two for the win and one for having an operational shield generator.